Today's episode, I'm going to show you how to not catch trout.
Good morning, you beautiful weirdos. We're in the truck, headed to the creek. Radio. Stop at the stop sign. Gotta be safe. All right, we're a couple of miles from the forestry road. We will get back with you once we head up that pretty gnarly road. We have arrived at our destination. Should have brought a bigger bag. When you forget something in the truck. Found a little trail, a little pig trail. Maybe there's fish in it. Water. So we're just looking. We found water. Just because we found water, that doesn't mean fish are in it. Ooh, Christmas cards. This is the shit that I hate. I've got to squeeze my big ass through that hole. Now I've got to cross. Perks of being the camera guy. It's about to be cold. Slingshot engage. Yeah, I'm not going in there.
Alright. Fish on. I'm just kidding. It's a rock. Always rocks. Just trying to roll cast it off the rock. There we go. Look at that. Roll cast every time. We'll try to get up in a little bank.
Again. I was told there are trout here. Not the case so far. Oh, I gotta cross this again. Damn. You're lucky I like y'all. There's literally 10 fish right there.